Did you know this about Top Gun? One of the film's stunt pilots, Art Scholl, was killed during the production of the movie aged 54. He died when his Pitts S2 camera plane failed to recover from a flat spin and plunged into the Pacific Ocean. Scholl's last words over the radio were, "I have a problem. I have a real problem." The exact cause of the crash was never determined, and neither the aircraft nor Scholl's body were ever recovered. The film is dedicated to him.